YouTube salute. MC8 hospitalized with pancreatitis, not the coronavirus. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. Also, cast your vote. Kofi's Hip Hop Hall of Fame. The link is in the description. So despite erroneous reports claiming that MC8 has the coronavirus, he is hospitalized with pancreatitis. And that's confirmed. And I got this information from Hip Hop DX. And MC8 right now is in a hospital. And he put a picture of himself in a post on Instagram saying, "Watch yourself out here. It's no joke." And his longtime partner in crime, PNC, The Chill, took to social media Thursday night to debunk rumors that MC8 had the virus. And this is what he said. "It's not corona. It's pancreatic. My bro, MC8 dealing with stomach issues for some years now. Please throw up one for him in the air. And last thing you want to do is start spreading rumors. Now you heard it and go run and tell that. Get right, MC8. Holla at you in a couple of days. Like always, champ." So Chill also said that he's been speaking with MC8 and he's doing good. He does not have the COVID-19, so please don't spread the rumors. And all these people that spreading all these fake ass rumors, my motherfucker need to go ahead and eat a dick. So prayers going up to MC8, you know, positive energy being sent that way. And if you didn't know, MC8, he unleashed a double album official last month. It's 27 tracks. With features from Exhibit, Problem, and The Chill. And, you know, if you want to check that out, just to let you know to support him also. But prayers go up to MC8. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to the channel, I have Patreon. Patreon.com/KofiUniverse. Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.